There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world.
What's up, divas and divos? What's up? No, I did not just get off of work. I do not work at Walmart, okay? If I work there, girl, everybody will be getting a discount. Well, especially me. This I want. You know what I'm saying? I get first dibs, but I don't work there. They have this t-shirt actually sold at Walmart for $10. And y'all know how I love my t-shirt. Plus, I love Wally Worlds too, Wally Walls. So I'm going to represent, okay? Because I like Walmart. I thought it was cute, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on now. So anyway, you guys, what's up? This is going to be the second time that I try for this video. Like, I kid you not. Look, I don't even, look, this is what it looks like now. I don't have the boxing, all of that. It just was in the bag. Because I don't know, I didn't give up on it. But I was like, you know what, girl, woosah yourself. And you go back to it another day. Because your first experience, you was not prepared. Like, a girl was really not prepared for this wig. By Outre. Seriously, I was not. I did not know that I needed to take a little bit of my own hair out had I wanted to do different styles. And then once I did that, I had not known that maybe my hair should be a lot more straighter like the wig girl. I did not know that. So the first time that I did the video, I was so unprepared. Like, I tried everything, and the only last thing resort that I could do was put on a headband with it. And like, who wants to do that? Like, I mean, yeah, you could do that, hey, whatever, but I didn't want to do that. So 3 months later, no, it's not really 3 months later, but it's some time later, girl, okay? When I decided, girl, they wait for their wig review. Sam's Beauty is waiting for their wig review, girl, so let's go. And y'all know how much I love Sam's Beauty. Like, they got all the new, all the good stuff, okay, girl? They got all the good stuff. And, like, I don't want to, like, disappoint anybody, so I said, I'm going to do this again. So this time, a girl came with her hair out, and pressed, and even came with her edge spray, because you know my edges is thin, girl. So who saw that? So Outre, this is a synthetic wig, y'all. It is a synthetic wig, and it's Hawaiian Hottie. Hawaiian Hottie, hello. Yes, Hawaiian Hottie. So this texture of this wig is more or less it's like a kinky straight, because if it was yakky, it wouldn't be so like course like this. So I'm gonna just say it's in between a kinky and a yaki. We're gonna call it khaki, okay? But anyway, the color is in 2T130. So it's got like these very pretty highlights in it, and it's one of the converti caps, a converti cap, which means that you could wear this wig any which way you want. So like, the girl got it on as a half wig, as a full wig, as a, I don't know if that's what you want to call a ponytail, but I hope she got it on there tight. Yeah, but you could do a whole, this other girl got it on as a hot phone. I don't know about all of that, but you know, we're gonna try it out. So it does have the combs here. This is the front part, but I mean, like, look, there's instructions on it. The leave out look, the foolproof full wig look, the impossible easy ponytail. So the impossibly easy ponytail. Okay, we're gonna try. So the first one we're gonna try is the leave out look. So, you know, what I've realized is you don't need a lot of leave out. It just depends on, there's no drawstring. How am I supposed to put a poke? Oh, here it goes, okay. You don't need a lot of leave out. It just depends on where you want to put the wig. So for me, I want this much and this much to be out of the leave out. You know what I mean? And if I want more, I'll just pull it out. So for right now, that's what I'm going to be working with. I know I look crazy. I'm going to just put my wig cap on here. I didn't really want all this out. Technical difficulties here. Let's see here.
All right, love. So let's do this. Girl, I so was not prepared the first time that I tried to do this video, and I just was like, oh God, I don't even know how I'm gonna get through this, because I really tried so hard and I just wasn't prepared. My hair wasn't straight, and it just was a lot going on that day. So here I am going for the second round. The color is actually really pretty. The texture is so natural and realistic looking. And because it's a converti cap, it does state that you can do many different styles with it, like wear it as a ponytail, a full wig, or a little leave out or half wig. Now, I did notice with this particular one, and you'll see that further on in the video, that there are the curly converti caps. And I do have a curly one, and I've noticed that the curly ones are so much easier to put and wear as a full cap wig, because it's full, it's curly, the tracks kind of are different, especially the hair texture. The hair is curly, so it goes all over and it's able to cover. But this particular one, I wasn't able to do it as a full wig, but you'll see how I finagle around it. Now right here is just where I had put a little bit of the Boldify on my thin edges, girl. I've been using this for a few years, and you know, it works. It camouflages those, you know, little thin edges, balding spots, or whatever you have. There's so many different brands of this stuff, but you just need to be careful and get the right brand. Don't go too cheap on the hair filler fibers, because the cheaper they are, they're not going to work for you, and it may destroy your hair. So try to get something that's a really good brand, like Topic, Boldify, or something else.
So first, let me say this. This is how it look when you come prepared. Like, I'm glad I was prepared this time, because this wig was not that difficult. Like, all I had to do was just straighten my hair, pull some of it out, and put the wig on. Go figure. So now that I have done this leave out look, and I just only took a little bit of leave out. All of this is still covered, and I just put a little bit here. So it's kind of like half leave out. So now I'm going to try. Now I'm going to try it as the foolproof full wig.
Now this is where I decided to try it out as a full wig. Now I didn't do the ponytail or anything like that, because the cap is kind of big for me to wear as a ponytail. You would definitely have to pull the drawstring super duper tight, and I really didn't want to put too much tension on my edges. Girl, I'm trying to let them grow back at least a little bit before I decide to cut all my hair off. But as you guys see right here where the tracks lay, because the hair is straight, they're not really gonna cover up the tracks behind it. And it's a little bit harder for the hair to lay flat, especially in that frontal area, and camouflage the front piece of your hairline. I did maneuver the wig around in different, you know, positions. I took the back portion and tried to put it in the front, and I edited that part out. But it was kind of difficult for me to wear it as a full wig, only because the way the tracks are laying as a straight wig. But I definitely do know for a fact that you can wear the curly ones as a full wig, a half a wig, a little leave out wig, a ponytail, and what have you. So just to end this video, you know, I just could have just left the headband alone, but you know, hey, I promised, or I tried to do the full wig, but I couldn't get through that part, only because of the way the wig is made and it's straight hair. But curly, definitely. Wavy, definitely too. But as far as the color, I love it. It's very pretty.
So, downfall, not all the way downfall, but you can wear it as a full wig, but in my opinion, it depends on which one you purchase. So this is the straight hair one. And the young lady who's wearing it as a full wig, it does look like she has hair pulled out in the front. So, and it definitely does, because I don't see the line of demarcation, so I don't see the wig line. As far as wearing it as a full cap wig, with this particular one, Hawaiian Hati, the hair is straight, and the way the tracks are laid, you're gonna see the wig line. You're gonna see the actual wig. Now, if you had the curly ones, because they do have curlier versions, you can definitely wear that one as a full wig. Because as you guys know, curly hair gets full and you're able to place it differently. So I do think that it's a lot easier with a curly wig. But I mean, you can put it in a ponytail. I could put it in a low ponytail, and you can put it in a high ponytail. But just make sure that you have it, you know, fastened down. But I like it with a little bit of leave out. You could wear it as a half wig, girl, which is major leave out, like push it all the way back. You can wear it as a headband wig, or you can wear it as just a little leave out. I like it as a little leave out because it just looks really natural. And you can't tell. Now for the end, I just put the headband on because I wasn't able to do it as a full wig because of the texture and just the way this one was particularly made. Now, had it been curly, girl, I would have been all over it, okay? I'm glad that I did go back in the closet and get it back out because it wasn't that hard. I think I just really had a lot of challenges where I was trying to make it as a full wig when I did the video too in the beginning, but because the way it's made, it's straight, it's a little bit harder because you'll see like the tracks, you'll feel the tracks, you'll be able to see like the bumps of the track. It's a little bit harder. So I should have realized that then, but girl, I should have came prepared as well, okay? But anyway, on top of that, I'm gonna go. I will definitely see y'all in the next video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so, girl. It's free, you know what I'm saying? It helps me. And if you haven't turned on your notification bells, make sure you get your notifications from me because it's also free. And make sure you rate this with a thumbs up because why? You love me and I love you. So I'll see you guys on the next video.